What's up, people? So, today is the 10th of February, Friday 2017. So, February 14th, Valentine's Day on drop on Tuesday. Check. So now, what happened is, me and my girl want to be 7 years together in April. Check. So, she not there with me today in the car, I'm there alone, I ride solo today. I just come out of class and I head down to the mall. Forget she want promise ring. After 7 fucking years, we are having an April. Fucking shit. 7 years, man. Not 7 days, not 7 hours, not fucking 7 weeks. 7 years, man. She truly stick by me through everything what I done gone through for the past 7 years, you know? And it happens that during the next 7 years, this girl stick to me, to everything. Gone to school, since high school. She semi-graduate high school. I gone to sixth form, 2 years sixth form. She semi-graduate sixth form. And now I got 3 years in a university. I studied at Chet. She there beside me. Damn, you know, she really stick to me through thick and thin. I had some problems, so, you know, things not the way it's supposed to be, but I figure out this is the way God wanted, but this girl stick with me through 7 years of my life. She really impact my life, like, never imagine, you know. Any girl like that deserve the world. She deserve the stars. She deserve every fucking thing, you know. And I figure out after 7 years, I make she hold on to a lot of stuff, you know, doubt so much times my love, but this girl mean to me more than anything else in this world. You understand where it come from? So this promise ring for my baby Chanelle what mean the world to she. Even though that no engagement ring, she a get it someday though. That I could tell the son. Nobody no to say that I get she. No, I want to do that. But for now, I'd get she something so that she could say, I know she has still break when she get for she promising like an engagement ring, you know. So anyways, she could brag about love, man, about true love, man. 7 years of true love, you know what that? 7 years. So anyways, I'd head down right now to the mall, and I'll soon reach, and I'll buy she this promise ring, and she may likes it, man. We make it that this young mall, people. We're going to somewhere today to take place. You know, Gali picnic over there and the crowd upon, you know, going up stuff. So, alright, so we did a mall. And I'm gonna check out to see which one she would have liked, but they have so much. I know I want to make good.
Alright, so, ladies and gentlemen, we are back in this thing, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm excited for this, you know. I have feelings, emotions, you know, drive through my head, everything, you know. Ready for this, you know, ready for give this ring to my girl. I want to see for she reaction. I want to see how she take this, you know. This is what every girl dream of, you know. Promise ring, engagement rings, marriage rings, you know, the whole thing, you know. So this is a free way for the how we are start this thing off, you know, eventually leading to engagement and marriage, you know, everything, you know. This is our step on. Alvaico says that I'm nervous, man. I'm nervous, people. I feel it. I feel it to every single inch of my body, man. But anyways, me could get down to the serious thing now.
This won't be my girl promise ring. As you guys can see, highly obvious, the infinity sign on this ring, the symbol, you know. Meaning we are take this relationship to infinity and beyond, as we should, as you are, all you guys in a relationship should take your relationship serious. So, you know, you could see the lead diamonds then upon the infinity. Upon the infinity right upon the ring.
Yeah.
Well, up to now, me and my girl, with up Nahil Mayab, still have hard time to try to pronounce this name, yeah. Lauren Job. We just ordered a 3-course special with an offer for tonight, so that is special from the menu. We have creamy chicken salad with our way to eat right now. We have a main course, Nahil Mayab Surf and Turf. We don't really know that yet, but we are getting in a while. And also I have a dessert, either strawberry cheesecake or pecan brownies with topped with ice cream. I know you asked for ice cream, right? Because you like ice cream. So I know if you have fat, you order brownies with ice cream. Sad soul, darling, oh, I know. Oh, sad soul, sad soul.